Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. This time I'm in a medieval Viking market, and I put up my tent. As you can see, I'm going to be here 4 days, as I mentioned before in my latest video. Tomorrow event starts, so I'll wait until tomorrow to put my things out here. I also have a tarp I would like to have here. To protect me from the sun and from the wind, but I think it's going to be a nice event, and I don't think I'll talk much in this video. Mostly take some footage from my camp and the surroundings here when it's all set up. It's still early here, and yeah, I think tomorrow there will be more people setting up tents, and at 1 o'clock, the public will be allowed to go in here. I hope you'll enjoy this little video from the Viking market here in Tylstrup. Yeah. Det er så op, det er så op. 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 Det er så op, det er så op
Tristan is going to make the flatbread, so I'm going to guide him. First you take a little bit of flour in. I'll tell you when. We're going to make two, so yeah. Yeah, right about there. And then become a little bit oil in. It's in that one, yes. A little bit more. Right there, yes. And I take this one and the same amount of honey that is in the other, no, in that jar, yeah. Yes. That's nice. Perfect. Yeah, and some salt in, just in that. A little bit more. Oh, that's too much. Yeah, that's enough. And then you add some water, a little bit at a time. And you use that, yeah. A little bit more. A little bit more. Yeah, you can always put more in. Then you mix it. And if you use the other hand to hold the bolts, more easy. Yeah.
Skal ikke bare bruge hænderne?
Jo, lige om lidt. Men det er jo... Tristan asking if you can use the hands, and that's a good idea, but the more dry the dough is, the less messy it's going to be. But you're welcome to do it. And I think you'll need a little bit more flour. Yeah. And then he just has to mix it in. It's mixed in together very well. You can see how it looks. So now we just have to leave it for a while, let it rest. Yes, and you can put that over it. Yes. Then we just let it rest.
Now Tristan will. Make them flat and round, like flatbreads shall be.
Good.
Yeah, and now I think the stew is finished. I take it off, and then we'll make the flatbreads. This one, my homemade skillet. There's a little bit more down. Yep. And then when you're ready, Tristan, you just yeah, it's look nice now. Yeah.
Så ud til siden, så ud på plads til den anden.
That's perfect. Yep. Then you just take care of it, then I clean up.
looking good, Tristan.
Godt fladbrød også. Jeg kan lige have glemt fladbrødet i suppen.
Mustn't forget the beer. Tristan will be back soon. Tristan is back after doing the dishes, and Cornelius is happy. Is he good, Cornelius? Is he tasty?
Ligger vi i den nordvestlige del af Jylland? Nå, men det er jo, jeg lige tænkte på i forhold til det der med at malte det.
Ja, dem kan du bruge som
det. Ja, det.
Det er briller. Det er vikingebriller. Ja.
Jeg har aldrig været i Amerika, så det er ikke bare.
Jeg tror, det er sydlagt.
Ja, jeg bærer for lønge sig en masse. Jeg bærer lige mere, men bærer dig.
Det får vi vist alle sammen et eller andet af sådan noget.
Jeg ved ikke, hvordan du kom der, eller sidder fast.
Så en S-bro. Hold
da. Vi siger 50 kroner. Vi kommer over.
Og
det var en
appelsiner.
Jeg har ikke købt 10 flasker noget i 15 år.
Men vi har drukket meget mere.
Folk de plejer det der.
Det kan vi så sikkert, inden du sætter dig på den, eller så finder vi en anden, hvis det er det. Tak.
Nej, det er ikke noget. Jeg lægger min hånd derude på gulvet bagefter, så der ikke er
Hvis
du kigger meget dybt ind i øjnene, så samler jeg lige kræfterne på de højere guder, og så vil jeg. Nej, ikke nu, den skal lige. Ja, Mads, løft din højre arm! Ah, det virker! Ja, det er bare.
Ikke for langt ned. Ja, lidt længere.
Nå, okay, så er vi mere ude. Det er det der.
Den pæne kasse, altså.
Ja, naturligt.
Ro på. Se, hvor roligt jeg tager.
Jeg skal lige prøve at se, om den her vil lige have blod.
Lad os få ham ind.
Nej!
Altså, jeg har fugle for fanden. Altså, jeg har en henrettelse her om lidt. Kom nu.
Ja. Rolig nu. Vi skal lige have fat i. Vi har armen her. Vi har bindt for øjnene.
Jeg er klar, fugle.
Vi prøver at snitte og se, hvad der vælter ud. Er vi klar? Au! 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 Hvad sker der?
Herre Bode, han er sgu helt tørlagt.
Hva?
Ja.
Gud, krig mig vel,
hold dig, hold dig.
Så den hedder smyrna.
Den hedder smyrna. Ja. Jeg kan rigtig godt lide at blive adet under hagen.
Ja, under hagen. Okay. Okay. Det er lige så kæle som min hund.
Ja.
Just like Cornelius. Ja. Ja, det er godt. Dejligt. At have drager med på den her middelaldermark.
Ja.
Den har simpelthen længere. Den er ikke så flot.